Hello, my name is Fu. I'm from Bauman Moscow State Technical University. I will be patient in attention for a few minutes. Today, I would like to present the impact of interactive visualization on chaos-based decision-making using genetic algorithm. First, I would like to introduce my presentation structure, which consists of four parts. Project descriptions. Visual Interactive Analysis Methods, or VIAM. Application of VIAM for multi-objective optimization of a slide crank mechanism. And the conclusion. The multi-criteria decision-making process has to take place on a large number of options or parallel to optimal solution. Hence, in most practical cases, decision maker decide to have a small number of presentable options, which are easy to understand and simply take the problem under control. To achieve this, the multi-criteria decision-making research society addresses two principal approaches. One, reduce number of options based on the optimization process to yield a small optimal set of solutions. I use so-called Pareto frontier. But this approach is difficult for optimization problem with more than three objective functions. Second way is visualizing the space of these solutions to help users select the best solution meeting their subjective criteria. It can be done by using a DM meshing interaction system. On one hand, DM wish to find the most favorable solution based on the selections. On the other hand, the meshing represents an algorithm and such methods. I.e. the meshing is an optimization algorithm. Our work is creating a method by second approach with using an interactive tool on parallel partitioning and a chaos-based method to support the decision-making process. We introduce a new visual interactive analysis method, or VIAM. Algorithm of VIAM is shown in this slide. Start with a multi-objective mathematical model by using an interactive panel with chaos decision-making method to find the best solution for optimization problem. The illustration of VIAM algorithm is described by following steps. First, use a single objective optimization algorithm to determine minimum and maximum value of every objective function and include these values into an interactive panel. To make it more user-friendly, the optimal chance are provided with top-down order from max to min and by using a normalized formula. The objective functions can be in a single information space. This have to improve the stability in all optimization algorithm due to the factor that there may be any invalid solution, which in turn the third process is assisted abruptly or error occurs. By this normalization, the value of objective function f is replaced by the normalized value that appear on parallel partitioning. Feasible solution domain can be get by using the parameter space filling algorithm. And meanwhile, the genetic algorithm of multi-object optimization is used to define the POS, which is the basic for decision making. It helps DM to acquire the conflicting objective function thanks to appearance of the sizes among them. DM decides to suspend the POS search based on the quantity and distribution of solution on the interactive graph, with the aim of selecting the mutually agreed solution. Next, setting bounds for objective functions to search solution. Threshold rules are established for different types of objective functions. In the multi-objective optimization problem, the objective functions are distinguished by a narrow or a wide range of value chains. The best value of objective type 1 is often accompanied with the worst value of objective type 2, which is in compliance with the Pareto principle. It is quite difficult to select on the best values of an objective function simultaneously. In some cases, it is even impossible. After the thresholds have been established, the process of filtering out the best solution is automatically performed on the basis of checking the constraints of it of an objective function. There are three possibilities. If there exists the solution that the experts agrees mutually, the final option can be concluded immediately. In case there exist many solutions that are still controversial, it is necessary to tighten the threshold value of object type 2, and the filtering continue until the mutually agreed solution is achieved. In case there is no mutually agreed solution, even though all possible constraints have been established, this indicates that the POS does not currently have the most favorable solution. At this point, VIAM allows users to reset the original multi-objective problem on the basis of adding constraints with the aim of finding new better POS domain than previous one. It is not that for the objective type 2, the threshold value needs to be loosened. DM continues to define the moment to stop the search algorithm when a new POS is eligible to make a decision to select the mutually agreed solution. And this process is repeated over and over on the basis of compromise rules until the mutually agreed option is achieved. Next, let's see an application of VIAM for multi-objective optimization of a slider crank mechanism. The aim of a problem is simultaneously decrease three objective functions as input power, dynamic reaction of choice R, and the mass of mechanism in order subject to manufacturing and structural conditions. So in step 1, when the POS space reaches 1260 possible options, The interaction process begins with checking condition set by the DM. Whether there exists in this POS the solution better than 1260 alternatives or not by checking with DM condition. And there is no satisfactory solution. Thus, if the algorithm continue to look for POS, it may take longer to reach better solution. In step 2, continue searching new POS with additional condition. And result obtain the new POS including 31 solution locate entirely in the feasible domain below the additional condition. So in step 3, use DM filter based on compromise rule. It needs to change up the worst value of F1 to get the better value of F2 and F3 by setting the filter. And the result is obtain one valid solution. And the decision making process ends when the DM agrees with this solution. Next, by comparison of results, it is important to note that on optimization targets are achieved, in which the change up of power consumption bring a positive effect when the mass and dynamic reaction are reduced with the proportion of 70% and 33% respectively. This indicates that the VIAM have DM to interact and make an effective decision in the field of multi-criteria decision making. In the last slide, we made the following conclusions. The benefit of proposed method VIAM are following. Provide an information of on feasible range of objective function and they interest in the feasible solution search. Support efficiently a decision maker to stop searching and interact with the algorithm only once. This allows to reduce the burden of DM to select a suitable threshold of objective function in the valid range at which there exists a valid solution. And eventually, VIAM allow for an automatic determination of mutually agreed solution among experts for a multi-criteria design option. Thank you all for listening. It's a pleasure being here today.